JD. Did she just issue an open challenge?